Hey guys, welcome to Onyx Food Hill. In this video, I'm going to be showing you a very quick and simple recipe. I'm going to be showing you how to wash catfish. You know, catfish is very simple to prepare. The only issue is how to wash it because it has a very slimy skin. So what I'm going to do now is to show you how to remove this slimy substance from the catfish. To bring the catfish into a bowl, I'm going to use a very wide bowl. So guys, there are different ways to wash catfish. You can either use lime juice or lemon juice to wash your catfish, or you can use hot water. The hot water helps to remove the slimy substance from the fish, but the water doesn't have to be very hot, just warm enough for the slimy substance to be removed. So since I've added the warm water into the fish, the water is not so hot, at least it's comfortable for my skin. So after adding the warm water to the fish cutlets, I'm going to pick the fish one after the other, try to brush the fish a bit with my palms. As I'm doing this, the slimy substance is coming out, though this particular one was not really much. So I'm going to be scrubbing the body with my palms. How do I now know if the slimy substance is gone? Once I touch the body of the fish and I can feel a little bit friction in between my palms and the fish, it means the slimy substance is gone. So I'm going to drop this and pick another one, do the same thing. So I'm going to get rid of this, I don't need this. I think that's the intestine. Once I've removed that, I'm also going to scrub the body. Once I don't longer feel the slimy substance, I'm now sure my catfish is washed. So I rather keep this aside so that I will know which one I've washed. So I'll pick another one and repeat the same thing. You can take out the gills, so they've already removed that for me in the market. So after washing the catfish for the first time, I'm going to throw out this dirty water, then put clean water and rinse it. I'm still going to be using warm water. So I'm now washing it the second time just to perfect it. So you can wash your catfish as much as you want, and if you're not comfortable with just using hot water, you can combine the hot water and lemon juice. So you can use catfish for pepper soup. I've made that before. I'm going to put a link below. And also you can use catfish to prepare okra soup. Guys, after washing your catfish, you can add some seasoning. You can add some seasonings of your choice and do whatever you want to do with your catfish. And that was how to wash catfish. Thanks for watching my video. Please remember to subscribe to Onyx Food Hill. Have a nice time. Bye.